there you are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but, you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert's story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
make
it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
You fucking shit! Cut!
Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers.
Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Alger!
You got him! Yeah, you didn't see that coming. Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
The van won't get there if we shoot it too much.
You need to be bounced back here. You're trapped or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Here!
Gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left.
All righty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Shut up!
Yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Where are your boys at? That's it. Lead us back. Where we going? Come on.
Oh!
Gotta taste their biker blood!
Oh, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
Yeah!
You hunk of shit!
I need you to fuck up! Step right up!
No one goes fast. That guy got chocolate.
Run! Oh. Fuck you!
Keep down!
Go back!
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same! Understand your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
Shit, you okay?
I always get good smoke on you, people. Wait. wiping out my whole customer base. Now!
Who have I left out?
This land belongs to the mob.
Enough!
Motherfucker. Ah!
Back!
I smell your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said... I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Nervous Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the end, man.
Yeah. Fine, yeah. We're nearly there.
The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
This is happening.
I'll go away, man, but my people...
He's looking at me.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
You sure you want to do this?
We was always cool.
Think about it.
Gosh, that guy's an international enterprise.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
I think he gets it.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
He's looking at me.
Feels better!
You sure mean business, D. We can go now, right?
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me! I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
Soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy. Said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking! He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!